Dinner can take hours to make, and who has the time? Hi, Kathy Mitchell here with my new Dump Dinner Cookbook. Now just dump and bake for full meals in minutes. So delicious. Look at these smothered pork chops, easy cheesy tacos, roasted chicken with potatoes, or this, the best pan pizza ever. Cut up some biscuits in a skillet. Dump on tomato sauce, your favorite toppings, and cover with cheese. Then bake for a delicious pizza stuffed with all the goodies. Yum. Here's my favorite comfort food dinner. Start with chicken and mixed veggies. Add a can of creamy chicken soup, a few chunks of Velveeta cheese, and top with a can of crescent rolls. Just look at this, a cheesy chicken pot pie with perfect flaky crust. How about a new twist on meatloaf? I dumped ground beef, stuffing mix, an onion soup pack, and water into this bag, then just mashed it all together. Now just cut off the corner and squeeze into muffin cups. After baking, top with mashed potatoes, a perfect portion in each muffin. You'll love it. Get great shortcuts too, like this beefy pasta. No need to pre-brown meat or boil pasta. Dump it all in the pot. Dinner is served in 15 minutes. Or try this shortcut ravioli lasagna. Dump frozen raviolis on tomato sauce. Add fresh spinach and cheese. Layer as high as you like for steamy, melty, home-style lasagna.
After work, I never want to spend time making dinner. Now, I just dump everything in and bake to make the ultimate chili mac and cheese.
Stop slaving over dinner. Make delicious meals in a flash with Dump Dinners, just $10. But wait. Call now and you can get my best-selling Dump Cake cookbook. Just dump and bake for this scrumptious raisin peach dump cake. Or use canned biscuits to make fresh, warm, sticky buns just like Grandma used to make. You can get Dump Dinners and Dump Cakes for $10 with over 250 delicious homemade recipes. Here's how to order.